is what they call representative.
Representative?
This is the oil. And then I go into abstract.
I see.
I see what I see and then turn it into something else.
It's only part of the palm tree. And you choose the nice part of it that you think is interesting. And then you just pick up that part. And then pick up the nice thing out of it to make it interesting. So that's the eye of an artist, you know, what you see, for example, there. Otherwise it's boring, it's all the same. Actually, it is from the garden, but namely the all green color. That's what uninteresting. So you change that, the eye green color, a little bit there, to show what it is. So art is like that, you know. You